Mudlarking, back on the city dump, back on the very same spot where I did find so many nice things last time. And well, can you beat that? That's the first. When I spot it, yeah, I had this heartbreaker. Isn't that sorry? And this. Probably a hay penny. I've seen these before. This one is not good. Of King George, which could be worn for luck, I suppose, during the First World War. So, same spot. And will there be anything new? You tell me. This keyhole really makes my day. Well, is there more around? See a seal? See it? Customs seal. There's probably brass. Yeah, take it. Shoe underneath. Looks good, very good, very promising, as always.
Pretty tiny button.
Yeah, still pick these up. I like it.
Sliver of lead. You see that? Small silver pendant with an A. Well, you can say there's my name on it. So take that one. Love it. Just waiting here on top. Like this, very clean slightly damaged key. Take that as well. That will be filter. Steampunk thingy.
Okay.
Rich ground dish again and again. There's some redware underneath. So keyring and lead seal. Now there's a fork hiding. Hiding in vain. I found you and I'll take you. What's this? Buckle, most likely. Part of a buckle. So, do take the fork.
It's mighty dirty, but can you do? There's
steampunk thingy and it's nice.
We go on. So sometimes things are washed ashore.
Not that one. Isn't that a beauty? Venus? Must be. So this is a fun thing. Glasses, plastic, washed ashore, but this is not so nice. Probably an older person was robbed
and his possessions were thrown in the river.
And I will dispose of his pills in a good way.
And I hope he has new already. It's a nasty thing.
Criminals. You got. What's down there? Oh, just a sliver of copper.
So some things do wash ashore. That's true. Other things are washed clean. Now what I want to find
is always washed clean. Storm komt hoog, de stormen.
That's a pity.
Fleur-de-lis tile.
This motif is in use since the Middle Ages, but it's damaged. I cannot take it.
Small buckle. Yeah, very late. A ring. You see it? Nah, oh man. Not the best ring there is, but a ring it is. Great. T just lying on top, bright and shiny. A brass ring.
Great.
There's a shoe underneath. It's from a plug. Something is going on here again. It is.
We know that for sure.
And that's lead, which I do not like at all, but I recycle it.
We go home.
Seal. Yep. Curtain ring, a seal, a buckle, some still smaller stuff. That's lead, that's brass. It's a seal, yeah, tiny, tiny seal. Quite cute.
Take it. Why not?
Button. Mother of pearl.
It's stitched to the only letter.
Ins Gesicht. Tschö, tschö, tschö. Well, probably from a doggy as well, but this one is brass. So clean it, take it. There's the coin, finally. Seal, seal, seal. range. Well, that's a nice part of some research thing. Great, I love it. Take it. That's pewter. Spout. Nope, that's a seal. What is it? I think it's just some burned rubble. There's a seal, there's one. It's lead curtain wheel and lead.
We're gonna do a short trip along the water line.
For the water is coming up and I should be down there, not up. So, see you in a moment.